I mean, they know about my dancing, but those pictures.
You bear the mark. You are cursed, monster.
You fucking talking to me? This might clear out some of the music.
Hey, stay where you are.
This area is condemned.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Hey, who the fuck is talking? Do you know what's going on?
Sam!
Something better to do? You got a lot of nerve, creep.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
Keys are useful, especially when you use candles.
God, with your light.
I need to start aiming better.
That shut you up?
Yeah, it did.
Yuck. Finn O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into you.
Down that easily.
Only another sacrifice will save their appetite.
You wanted me to kill you slow? else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke.
Whoa, someone trying to help us? Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. You needed Jack Vincent around, didn't you?
This gun is worth diddly squat without bullets!
Wait, is this the same movie as last time?
Send me an invite.
Who wants an invite?
savvy.
The onion guys come here.
Oh, okay. No way, I think it's gonna start.
Oh no, this isn't. It's the same lobby.
You bear the mark. You are cursed, your hand upon the stone.
This can't be happening. Stay back! I'm warning
my old self. And everything's still as messed up as it was before. This must unlock something.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Blood.
The Keepers will keep coming. They will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords. They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
Should keep me going, if only for a little longer.
I just
it's the kill.
A few more shots. That's all I've got.
Only by invoking the beast can you find the items you need. You must explore the unexplored.
Your sucks being them, I guess.
Was, is still here. The ship is slightly wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabited it have become they are echoes of the souls, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Make hay while the sun shines.
Thank you.
close there.
How about you try and do that a bit quicker next time?
No, no.
I'm not going down without a fight!
Oh, oh God, this is a nightmare! Help! Get out there, please! Do something!
Boarding those things up only delays the inevitable.
That wasn't poison.
Max ammo!
How about that? Free ammo! Up close? You guys really stink! With me.
Double points!
Someone trying to help us?
I
All over your dumbass. Am I okay? Is everything normal? No touching! I warned you! Saves me the trouble.
that lucky.
I get a cold shiver down my spine every time that happens.
Double points!
What can I say? I've had worse. Don't you dare touch me! Don't get fresh with me! Take it, that's a good thing. Stay the hell away from me. Maybe I'll save this for later.
Max ammo!
What a lucky break. Getting up from a beating.
I just realized, what if one time I don't change back?
Why you guys keep dying?
Now. nimble on my feet. Flavor does for me.
Where you at, man?
remember what happened. Did anyone see what I did? At least you know where you stand with a shotgun. Up close? You guys really stink. Don't get fresh with me.
Getting up from a beating's a way of life for me.
Longer. Weapons appearing out of thin air? Is this Nero's doing?
The Burlesque. More than any other place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
This is just where I ended up. Not at the top. Dance all over your dumbass.
Hey man, where's the shield? Yeah.
I live.
Wandering hands. Don't get fresh with me, Buster. Don't you dare touch me.
I'm in the building right now, I can't show you. I'm doing a ritual right now, I can't show you. Should have waited to kill that last zombie.
Oh, right. That makes sense.
What? I gotta kill both of these fuckers? Fuck sakes, man. You killed me. Where's your mic, Brennan? Fuck all, man, I just fucking... What is going on around here? Are you any good at this, Brennan? Fuck, are you a dreamer? Probably have to just fucking keep reviving you like everybody else. You don't. Yeah, well, these other two guys probably don't, and we need four people. Otherwise, it's gonna take forever. Should we? We're on YouTube right now. No, we're on YouTube. We're playing live on YouTube. I just made it to round 19 with a bunch of randoms. And then I had a whole swarm of zombies behind me. And then this fucking guy comes the other way there and he just fucking blocks us both in. I was like, fuck, you're an idiot. Well, that was my only down in 19 rounds. And that fucking, then that guy killed me. I was like, you're a fucking goof. You killed us. And then they died again. These cunts were all down like 20 times each.
Start her up then. Yeah. Private. Want to touch your private parts? People are just gonna see that on. People can just hear us talking on YouTube. We're playing live right now. It's just me.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
This can't be happening.
Thin air? Is this Nero's doing? I did get to sign that movie contract.
Only by invoking can you find the identity.
I thought you said you knew what to do.
These are our true enemies.
Oh, yeah, I guess you don't know what to do then. You ever done the rituals and everything? Got the pack a bunch? Holy, then you don't know what you're doing. Save a zombie after this round. We gotta save a zombie this round. I know. But we can get lots done right now.
Not a clue. Sure is creepy.
It gets harder to do in the higher rounds. She had a shoddy like that, eh? Yeah. I always buy the shotgun because I pack a punch it and everything. And it's got explosive rounds.
You have blood on your hands. It cannot be cleansed. Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
Save a zombie out this one. Yeah. I'll make a fucking crawler right now.
No touching. I warned you.
There, I got a crawler. Oh, did have one. I shot him by accident. Ready? Now, when those things come out, just follow behind me. Don't shoot them, just keep running in circles. Oh shit, what the fuck? Okay, ready?
Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Oh god, this is a nightmare. It has to be.
Yeah.
Do something. Help me. No.
Okay, grab that worm. Save another zombie after this round. In this round, save one. I got a crawler. Now let's go over here.
Messed up as it was before. Maybe I can trade this for something more valuable.
Don't get fresh with me.
Fuck. We gotta turn into the beast. Yeah. Turn into the beast and then come down here.
I will dance all over your dumb
break that door
ass.
Open. What the fuck? How's this cunt running again?
showstopper.
Oh.
I know who you are too.
Yeah.
A crooked cop with more bad habits than he can deal with.
Oh yeah, the audio is pretty death trap here.
That does not sound good.
Oh,
hello?
I'm fucking sure. Let's see, yeah, let's go. I dropped the belt, I think. I don't know, I didn't die yet.
I guess I owe you a favor.
You wanted me to kill you slow?
Okay, save one of them bitches. Let's go in here.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar?
I wouldn't be seen dead in a place like this.
Click it. Yeah. Yeah. Got two more of those to do. Oh shit.
Looks like we just got a full reload.
I got it.
Least of all,
prevent the destruction of your world.
Yeah, we should get Jug. Hold on, I gotta turn the power on for it.
Am I okay? Is everything normal?
What the fuck? I went to run back after I got out of the beast mode there. Went to run to get Jug and there's just a swarm of zombies there instantly. Fuck, my controller's gonna die. Be right back. Okay, Dad's back. Dad's back, I said. I'm pretty professional, actually.
I think this object has some.
Where's Paul? Is he?
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed.
I think we should listen.
We got
to
juice
him.
Last night. I didn't have any over here. I had to come kill yours. He's slow enough. He was slow enough. Oh, he's right there. Out of the way, cunt. Shit, might not make it now. Oh, damn. Barely made it.
Each subsequent transformation, I grow ever more confident with my tentacles.
Thank you.
know what I speak of.
I guess this couldn't go.
Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Forces unleashed.
Nero, is that you?
Is this one of your tricks?
Come back here, you coward.
Please tell me it's one of your tricks.
Fuck. This one shouldn't take long.
Yeah, getting up from a beating's a way of life for me.
If I have enough points, we can go do another one.
Want to, but I kind of, sort of, had to.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
You got,
Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
We'll do this one, it's pretty easy. Okay, you gotta go into beast mode. And then you gotta look up here. See them talk? Yeah, grapple to that. And hit this box down up there. See it hanging there from that rope? You gotta hit that down. Over here. Did you already use one? Okay, well, we gotta kill this zombie then. Yeah. Once each.
That works for me.
Let's give it a second.
Uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
Double points!
Congratulations, you just picked me.
Couldn't come out of nowhere.
Can somebody help me? Even in this dire situation, I did not expect your help. I think my friends,
my lover,
not a friend. Oh, well, we never get a moment to ourselves.
Oh yeah, fuck, I gotta go beast mode again.
This is getting out of hand.
Transmogrification.
Yep.
Okay, save a zombie this time. I already got that all. It's all ready to go. I just need to save a zombie. Oh, shit.
He's getting angry.
Appearing out of thin air. Ooh, I must tarnish this power.
You got lots of zombies left? Okay, well, I got one.
The boxing gym. Is this room?
Oh, shit. There was another one. Huh? You got one? Okay, let's do this one now.
Strange otherworld beings, did you invoke your presence again?
No, they just keep respawning anyway and they'll just fuck you up. It's better when they're all in just in one line. Oh, this goof. Fuck, I hate these things. There you can. Kill that bitch right now. No, wait till his mouth opens and then you see yellow in his mouth, you gotta shoot that. Oh no! Little cunt. Just run away! Or go in. Run back all the way around and then go into beast mode and revive me. I get to see you running around. I get to see you running around in that ring.
With all its knobs, we'll show you. We really don't know what the heck these knobs are for.
before something is not expecting automobile. What would you call that, diagnostic testing? Mm-hmm. Oh, right, okay. This is to use on a television set. It's a white balance indicator, and it helps to helps you to measure the black and white balance on the television
black
set. Does this look more like an online for you?
No, not at all.
Your bets over here, gang. I'll remind you what our stars just said. John said it's an auto diagnostic tool. Beverly said, no, it's a vital sign monitor. Mark said it's an alpha wave measurer. And Deborah said a TV white balance indicator. I didn't understand any of the stories, by the way. All right, Tony, how many points you betting?
I'm going to put
this. You are playing a second.
I got 40.
I like that. Say it next time.
Rolling 30.
Ball 30. Vanessa dances to the tune of 40.
What do you think it is? Like you, I get to play along. You never know until I open this little envelope.
Mm-hmm. This is... She works in television. She should know. It's a white balance checker. Yeah. Deborah is totally true.
Particularly Tim Horton's new cheddar biscuit steak and egg breakfast sandwich. Grilled fresh, piled with seasoned steak, nothing like 100% Canadian beef to show the day who's boss.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
You fucking talking to me?
You okay? Touching. I warned you.
I was stabbing a zombie and it fucking exploded.
Your world, as it was, is still here. It shifted slightly, wrenched from its rightful place. Many of the souls who inhabit it have succumbed to the darkness. They are enshrouding themselves, trapped in a fractured shadow of the other.
You mean these corpses are actually the real people of this city? Fuck them. Stay dead.
Oh, shit.
Keys are useful, especially when you use handles.
The summoning key.
Yeah, come on.
In this or any other dimension.
What do I have to start writing up reports?
What is one time? I don't change that.
These are our true enemies.
Thank you. Oh no. Oh, there's gonna be 100 zombies in here. I know, it's gonna be those wasps. It's over anyway. Fuck out of here.
This is
the worm must be taken to this sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then can we prevent the
ammo. Perfect timing, just what I needed.
Yeah, I want to get jugged this round.
You gonna exercise your right to remain silent now?
Just happened. Someone slipped me a Mickey. I don't know how to describe that taste. It's on the tip of my tongue.
Ain't enough room in the joint for all of you.
There's Jugger right here.
Wants to learn about the law.
Let's got a little kick to it.
There's one on the wall here. Fuck off.
You are gonna regret that real soon.
Yeah, that's the last one, I think. I'll do this ritual, you just run around with that zombie. So he's not in here with me.
The boxing gym. Is this room?
Hey, you got a problem? We're taking up with me.
Holy shit!
mask off. Almost killed me, that fucking bitch. Fucking hurry up. Holy.
You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove them.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the meat.
Sacred is coming
place.
Extra large
really?
Now? Then what? Some worm monster
screaming.
Comes for its babies?
Like it was the only head you had. Must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
Fuck, another round started already?
I'm not even gonna bother reading in your rights.
Oh, almost died there.
Not going down without a fight, huh?
I'll get him right here. Shit. Fuck, I was trapped. Fuck, one zombie left, you dumb. Four people. He's pure ill. We got juice last night. Cunt was puking all day today here. And Sam come and got him finally. Getting this fucking shit done right now.
What is this shit?
Yeah.
I just turned into a freaking octopus monster. Maybe I could write a note. Tell everyone how I really feel.
These are our true enemies.
Come on, boys! believe that just happened?
This looks like weed, kid. Weeds don't belong. Not here, not anywhere.
I forgot I should let you in, it goes by faster.
Do something.
Goes by faster if, like, say you're playing with four people, all four people have to be inside, otherwise it goes real slow. Do this one now. You still got your beast mode, eh?
Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Yeah, and grab this one up on the rope here. See if you can get this door real quick. No?
Yeah.
Never mind then. It's kind of hard to get anyway. Oh!
Smell like a roasted bitches.
Can't say I appreciate being messed around like this.
We gotta kill this guy. Because we need the beast mode again anyway. Yeah, I gotta buy a shotgun, fuck this.
Stinking shithole.
Anyone seen any ammo around here?
Forgot that door wasn't open.
Maybe the magic man's pulling some kind of trick on all of us. I'll be back later.
Your sins have allowed others to tear their way
You run circles here, I'll go run circles over here.
I need to know one thing. How do I beat him?
Only with the sacrifice. Yes,
up shit.
The boxing gym. Is this room familiar to you? Your sacrifice has been chosen.
My gym. Maybe one day I'll be done fighting.
Holy shit! I'm doing the ritual. Fuck! I died. I think it's gonna start. Starts over.
I think maybe I should change up my game plan.
Yeah.
Your sacrifice has been chosen.
Holy shit!
Fucking whore. What happened? Fucking stupid things. Oh no, a big cunt.
I just know this ain't gonna be a fair fight.
Grab that worm. I'll take this big cunt out of here.
Out, big guy.
Whoa.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the imperial.
Don't kill all those wasps. Keep one or something.
Must be collected. Only then can we prevent
this. I'm gonna get rid of this fucking big... Oh, he's coming for you.
I'm wearing you down.
Shoot him in the fucking face there and his mouth's open. Bitch.
We got one more to do. We could do one more. I'm all the way back at the start. Okay, now we gotta open this door over here. Yeah. Oh yeah, okay. You gotta go into beast mode. And then above this burlesque sign, there's another hook there you gotta get. Hit that hook and then hit the power up the top there. After this, and then it's done. Oh no! Fuck! Should we just play without Pack-a-Punch and fucking say fuck it? I didn't pack a punch last time because those guys didn't know what the fuck they were doing. And we made it to 19. I use shit right off the wall. And then I could just get ammo whenever. Okay, I'm ready.
Talking to me?
from me. What the fuck?
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are terrifying.
That's what we need for the rituals.
Stranger to the sudden appearance of new evidence.
The journey has begun. We may yet return the world to its correct alignment. Only by invoking the realm.
Flip me a Mickey.
What?
So, is this how it ends?
Fuck, takes a shotgun to the brain and hits me.
So you just realized you need to jack Vincent around, did you? Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. This is like the second last thing I need right now. The first, of course, it doesn't.
Oh my fuck.
What? You wanted me to kill you slow?
Where the hell did it come from?
Hey, Floyd. I was at the fight last week. You messed him up good, you fucking animal.
Thank you. Run, you fucking cocksucker. Damn it.
Boy, everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers. Supposed to drink on the job, you know.
Come on. Fuck's sakes. Go into beast mode if you can.
Just because you helped me out doesn't mean I owe you shit.
Holy. Right up these stairs. All these fucking stupid balls, man. Oh no, it's that big cunt.
I've been shot 3 times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me.
Oh no. I got ya.
Yeah, I've been down before.
Anyone else read anything coming back from
large now?
Feeling
good. Holy fuck, almost died.
You're done, my friend. Done!
Oh no. We're all in this together. Fuck. I'll grab this max ammo. Or insta-kill. Fucking zombies are too fast. It's alright if you can't make it. Oh, you died. Should we try to play with a couple more people? Hopefully we find somebody that knows what they're doing. We find a couple. Is there a couple more people in this? What level are they? What the fuck? Yeah. It says my game settings changed. I'm supposed to I have to update it now again. It's the second time today. Won't take long. A couple seconds. No. Almost done. Did you go buy the disc or did you get the digital? Yeah. I didn't have a ride to Walmart. Fuck, I had to fucking buy it on PlayStation Store. And then it took me like 3.5 hours to download it. They're still playing or what? It says Abe's playing. It doesn't take long anyway. Up. Did you just get up? Feel much better now? You just look scared and everything. Hey man, can you do me a favor? And it's like trying to get me to call the hospital. Is that what you wanted? Is that what you wanted me to do? Fuad? Won't let me join you, Brennan. What the fuck? Abe joined you? Zombies, yeah. Where's Fuad? When's he getting on? There is one already, you gotta have the season pass. It's Dead Rise on fucking, like, it's the remake of that. Yeah. No. It's from World at War. The one at World at War, the last map that they made on there. And it's got Nikolai and Richtofen and everybody on it now. It's called The Giant. Yeah. Oh yeah, just to let you know, we're playing live on YouTube right now.
Are you the one I saw in my dream?
So if you got some skills, I'd suggest you show them off, right? Fuck, is my shotgun this shotgun right here? Do I have that cunt pimped out? This one on the wall. Yeah, I got every single thing unlocked for it.
Such power. Oh, I must uncover the secrets of these mysterious forces.
Check it out.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance. You are chosen. You are marked. You are cursed. You cannot imagine.
That's for the pack-a-punch. We need it. We need four players though. Fuck, it's way easier before us. I was trying to do it with Brennan, but we'd just die if fucking get like halfway done it and then we'd die.
This monogram, this pen belongs to my lawyer.
Oh, my lantern. The witches?
We must hurry. The key was to hasten the collapse of the
dimension. Oh, they're not even witches, they're this fucking pure alien witch thing. You guys should see, man, as soon as we get the pack-a-punch and shit unlocked and we do all the rituals, fuck, you should see what's in the air, man. Pure fucking alien that covers the whole sky. It's like a big octopus looking thing. I didn't even use that fucking box. Pure shotgun. Right here.
Only another sacrifice will save their appetite.
You gotta... No, you just gotta keep using it until you unlock it. You gotta keep using it and then you eventually unlock shit and then you can go onto your weapon kits and customize it whatever way you want. Takes a while though, mine's level 10 now. But I've already played like fucking 400 rounds of fucking zombies.
I could have done with this back on the beat.
Once you pack a bunch of man, it fills up with 16 bullets and this cunts are explosive. And then you get speed cola and fucking... Then you get your speed cola, fucking this fucking... Gets pretty cool, man. You never die with the fucking thing.
This is a ruse. Something approaching. Do you know what I speak of?
Do
I got it. I'll go do it. Say, you're clearly a man of after this physical strength. After this fucking round calms down a little bit. Compliment my intellect.
Serious forces that have deemed to bless us.
Oh,
the fetid stench of death hangs heavy in my nostrils.
Yeah.
All right, I'm with you, but forgive me for not understanding. How might a pen help free us from this nightmare?
Should we just start over?
Double points!
Should we just start over? Huh?
Like the cobblers.
You gotta bite off the wall every time. Yeah. Me? I got burnt out, arms grace, kill joist, sword flay, and in plain sight. Yeah, you can, you just gotta unlock them. What level are you guys? No, not if it's your first time, you don't have anything unlocked anyway. Yeah, but you get to customize them and everything. Yeah, there is. Like, if you get that gun out of the box, then it'll be all customized the way you customized it. If you use it so much, you know? The more you level up your gun, the more shit you unlock.
This is truly amazing. A full body transmogrification.
That's your gobble gums. It's like a little perk thing that you get to use once. Once you take it, they'll tell you what you use it for. No, it's just some goof from downstairs. That fucking snail thing, bro.
Hey, you out there. Whoever was talking to us a minute ago, can you at least tell us what the hell is going on?
Oh, what the fuck, man? Yeah, I was trying to do the ritual, but them fucking dumb bitch witches got me. Okay, get out. Get in here. Oh, should've waited. Don't shoot them bitches, cause then they'll just keep respawning. Just let them run in a line. Then we're good to go. Hey Abe, grab this worm. Grab that worm. Invigorating tonic.
Man, I didn't just step back. I sacrificed.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place.
Everybody, you guys crowd together. Oh, never mind. Unless he's got you guys. Okay, that's one down. We got fucking three more to do before we unlock, yeah, before pack a punch. Jug and shit. right now. This is where Jug is up here. Yeah. It's right here, bro. Holy, what the fuck, man?
My work is done until it's destroyed.
Go into beast mode and then you can revive him. Okay, we'll go up to round 5, and then don't kill the last zombie on round 5, and we'll do all these rituals. Get them out of the way. And on round 5, nobody use your beast, because we're going to need him. Everybody's got to do one. I guess so, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I bet you I could prestige my gun right now. I'm gonna do that next round and let's see what happens.
You bear the mark. You are cursed, and Ponsto.
You fucking talking to me?
Someone locked up?
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Go in beast mode, Abe. Come over here. Go in beast mode, zap the stamina, and zap this one over here too. Did you get it?
You are cursed.
So yeah, now zap this one. Zap this one real quick. Yeah. Gun, you stupid things. Many of the slaves who inhabit have succumbed. They are mechanisms, trapped in a fractured shadow of reality.
Sucks being them, I guess.
You got something better to do? Exercise your right to remain silent now.
Double points.
Ain't ever gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean?
That's for all these little plants
sounds
laying
like
around.
We're about to hit a big payday.
Just see this right here, one of these. Yep, pick it up. You get free stuff out of them sometimes. Sometimes you get a gun and shit. My shotgun's maxed right out. Fuck, I guess. I got a long barrel on it too, so I could shoot them from farther away. Well. Yeah, keep the last one. Or never mind. I guess round 6, keep the last one. Oh yeah, you can leave one of these guns. Okay, let's go do this ritual. Who has the piece? Me? Or did somebody else pick it up? Well, it could only be this one because nothing else is open. Yeah.
Wait, what?
It has to be.
Holy.
Is that you?
No. Don't worry, that. Don't even try to revive him. This thing will be over real quick anyway. And all those bitches will be gone. See, there you go. Somebody grab that worm. Fuck. Okay, we gotta keep a zombie.
The worm must be
it's a new round, so we gotta keep
it.
Up here.
It's weird. I'm getting used to that.
It's right up these stairs there. Up here.
Finn O'Leary's whiskey tasted better than this shit.
Up here. Abe, you're going the wrong way.
You slow?
Okay, you guys come through the rift. Over here. Right here. Right up these stairs, there's...
You know, I can think of a few places I'd like to shove them.
Double points!
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the
sacred.
Is it that big cunt?
Then what? Some worm monster?
You gotta shoot him in the mouth when his mouth opens and it goes yellow. You gotta shoot him in the mouth. Yes, he's got three hits. He's got three heads.
Yuck. I'm glad all my smoking means I couldn't really taste that.
Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent.
Hold on, I got you. You guys lay next to each other if you can. I can revive both of you. Oh shit, I'm dead. That nigga dead. Hey, go into beast mode and you can revive somebody. Probably dead now anyway. Holy, he got me. Right on. Oh shit. These fucking balls, man, these cunts explode. Hard to... You gotta shoot them. Shoot them before they get to you because they explode. Guys, both down. Holy, do I got no points? I'm going into the rift, so yeah. I gotta fucking... I'm gonna run a train of zombies down here because I don't have enough for jug yet. There's jugs up there. Can't get pack a punch till we do all the rituals. How many did we do? Only one, right? We got three left. What the fuck, man? I killed them fucking stupid things. Fuck! Somebody go in beast mode.
Kaboom.
Somebody go in beast mode.
I'm gonna make him.
Let's go, run. I'll get these guys with this fucking. I'll come revive you guys right now.
I think maybe I should change up my.
Oh no.
Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? Feeling good.
Oh, what the fuck, man? There's two of these cunts. Fuck it.
You try to drag me down with you? Regret that real soon. Well, that was an experience.
Holy.
So, is this how it ends?
They just fucking, two of them appeared. I got killed. I'm in the rift. Fuck, I guess. Huh? Hey, Brennan and Abe's cousin. No, he just got up. Fuck, that's stupid.
Why are you broadcasting your shit when nobody's even watching?
Hey? Peace.
Huh?
What's that? What'd you say? You know.
So why are you broadcasting your shit when everybody's even watching?
Oh, I don't know.
jealous.